Aguilar, de la señora presidenta, damos inicio a la última ceremonia de transferencia de bienes donde la República de Panamá recibe las instalaciones de Fuerte Clayton, Corozal Este y Corozal Oeste.
It is with the knowledge that what the United States Army has accomplished over the years will be utilized to continue to build this great nation, augment its growing economy, and improve the quality of life for all the people in Panama. Ladies and gentlemen, thank you. And on behalf of the United States Army, goodbye.
Al yo ahora entregar
religiosa a cargo de su excelencia reverendísima Monseñor José, a la presidenta de la República de Panamá, la excelentísima señora Mireya Moscoso.
I feel sadness, but it's not necessarily out of a sense of regret or frustration that, we're giving up all this area. The sense of, I don't know, loss or sadness I feel is that I'm leaving behind part of my life. I'm leaving behind the part of me when I played soccer with my kids out in the field, when I worked with friends or ran the miles around the labs here, or 18 years ago when I went through jungle school. So the sadness for me is very simply that I'm leaving a part of my life back here. But by the same token, I brought part of it with me. I, of course, brought Myrna Ortega, my Panamanian wife.
Mucho se ha especulado en cuanto al viaje que realizaron un grupo de funcionarios del gobierno a los Estados Unidos. Debo señalar de manera categórica que el gobierno no adelanta ningún tipo de negociación que signifique de manera alguna la continuación de presencia militar norteamericana en Panamá.
Proceda la escolta. Proceda la escolta.
Escolta, doble convención izquierda, marcando el paso.
Está recibiendo las instrucciones formales para llevar a cabo la llevada.
Escolta de frente.
That could put short-term economic considerations over. No, I think the Chinese will, in fact, be bending over backwards to make sure that they run it in a confident and able and fair manner. This is like China coming into the WTO. I think they'll want to demonstrate to a distant part of the world that they can be a responsible partner. And I would be very surprised if any adverse consequences flowed from the Chinese running the canal.
Thank you, everyone.
I think it was unrealistic to assume that for the next